second most popular game that we played as children is house.
Hi, I'm Johnny D. DeMiro from Brooklyn, New York, the owner of Henry Street Music. Here because I am playing tonight at Plan B with Asuma Day and Kiri and a bunch of other guys, and I'm also here to promote the Henry Street 20th Anniversary Definitive Collection coming out on BBE this Monday. It's a very, very hard one to answer, but I usually say Candy Satan when you wake up tomorrow. That's just the level of chills that brings is more than most. This time, maybe Jackie Moore is a close second. The most expensive record in the collection can either be the Madonna first album test pressing, Prince's Purple Rain test pressing, or maybe an acetate of Madonna Everybody.